Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Mabi. Jane and Luke! Eh? It happens.
Oh, shit.
What?
What are you doing?
You trying
Listen,
to leave?
Listen, I'm sorry. I've gotta go.
Huh? Go where?
Go. Go where? Just... away. Okay?
Whatever.
You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and...
What, lose another one?
Watch it happen to you two. You know the score. You're a smart kid.
I'll be okay.
Sure. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out.
Well, there she goes. Bye, Jane!
Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything. They'll make you feel like you do. Like it's all one happy family. When push comes to shove.
You know what, Jane?
These people everything. They've kept me safe, looked out for me. I wouldn't be here without them.
Well, they can't keep you safe forever.
No one is safe forever.
Jane.
You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here.
Oh, thanks for the parting gift.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Why do you want to refuse it? Just giving you a free weapon.
I gotta go.
Goodbye. We'll probably see her maybe towards the end of this episode. We'll see her soon if she, you know, leaves the season surviving. I'm pretty sure. She's a pretty cool character, I guess. They might keep her around. Is the camera too high up? Alright, let's see. It might look... I'm looking at myself in the camera. It looks like I'm looking down. But I'm looking at the game.
You'd be asleep by now. You okay?
You okay? Now you're okay now, I guess. You know, now I'm saying...
I'm fine.
Okay. Good. Hell of a night, though.
Yeah. Guess.
Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore, see if we can find some place to sketch.
Explore. Well, tell them what happened.
What?
Tell them the truth.
Left.
Oh.
For good.
Didn't even give me, like, an option?
When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck?
He goes, there goes my...
Damn it!
There goes my bae. Oh, God. Get over it.
Hey, keep it down. Sorry. Just... Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know, just lay off.
No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
You guys are both acting like jerks. All you guys do is fight.
Look, I'm sorry. Okay, I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I needed it, okay? I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else. Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now, got it? So get your shit together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Yeah, it's fine now.
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on.
We head north. Get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
Wellington.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Or at least it might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
What?
I'm sorry.
Jesus, Kenny.
Clem's got a point. It could be a whole town full of supplies. And not that far from here.
Kenny's gonna steal the baby, bro. Is it called
Looks
it?
Like that's our duck best number, bet.
Duck
we need
junior.
To get on the road as soon as possible. We leave at first light.
Whoa! What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days at the least.
Snowing.
We've got that baby formula.
And it won't help the rest of us. Now what about shelter?
We have we'll to go.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
We have to go. We
okay.
cannot wait.
Fine, if that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
What?
Sorry.
Okay, Bex. It's gonna Bex. Be alright.
Never heard that nickname for Rebecca. Usually it's just Becca. Bex? Might use that if I ever meet someone named Becca. Oh wait, have I been calling that other girl Rebecca? It's Bonnie, right? Have I been getting that wrong? I don't even know. Dang, snowing already. It took one day to snow. Well, it's good. I think if you say rest a few days, it's still gonna do this cutscene like nothing changed. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's like that. Whoa.
You alright?
She's exhausted. We all are.
What are you looking at Kenny for?
I can keep going.
Dude, that baby must be freezing his balls off. Baby balls. Nice AK.
We should have stayed put.
Might not even be one. I don't know.
She was in better shape. She wasn't gonna get no better back there. We gotta find food. Get her someplace warm. This look like someplace warm to you?
Shut the freak up.
We can still turn back. That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall. You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders.
Jesus Christ.
You gotta lighten up. Okay, you're pushing them too hard.
Kenny's right. We have to keep going.
Yeah, I guess. I'd expect you to say that, seeing as how you agreed with him last night.
Damn right. Dropping the baby.
Over here. It's a place to sit.
Oh man.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
He's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest for a minute. I'll wash him.
Back off, Kenny. She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Oh. Don't be weird about it, okay?
Things are gonna go south from here.
Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
I'm not gonna say anything. Don't know what to say.
I'll bend into a pretzel. I was just trying to help. People are too damn sensitive sometimes.
Hello?
You don't always have to say, who?
What is this?
What? Is that that Russian kid?
Меня слышно?
It's the Russian kid.
Arvo? Jane and I met him on the observation deck before everyone else came.
That's the guy? You know this son of a bitch? Well, what's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might.
Oh, I don't know about this.
All right.
Oh my god. It's ambush! How is Orville still alive without a leg, man? Like, honestly?
Hello. Your name is Clementine. Yes?
Hi, Arvo.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
What? Wait, let's see if he's lying.
How is your sister doing?
Sister? Not so good. I need, things for bandages. I need bandages.
This guy's a fucking liar.
Are you hurt?
No.
Nikaki Arushi!
Oh my god.
Nikaki Arushi! Fuck!
Arvo, you bastard. What do you Russians want? Cold War is over. Great. I didn't steal your goddamn medicine.
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me.
We didn't fucking rob you.
That you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns so we can take
your
things.
I didn't fucking rob you, asshole.
Whoa, hang on.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
It wasn't me who took your stuff. It was Jane. It wasn't any of us.
Jane, where's the other woman?
Что происходит?
Их было двое раньше.
Еще один?
Не здесь.
She's gone. She left the group.
It's a trap. I know it.
Oh,
они прячутся. Я знаю, что они прячутся.
Well, well, well.
This can be easy for you.
Arvo, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
Fuck.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
We have a baby.
You have a baby with you? У них грудничковый ребенок.
Sympathize with us, you bastards. Shut up!
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! No, fucking, don't move! I said don't move!
Oh no, I have to make a big decision, don't I? Rebecca? Did she just turn? Shit!
No!
Oh, okay. Whoa. Is that the end of the episode? Oh, damn. Episode 4 over. One left. She fucking died. Alright, so left Sarah. And so, yeah, a lot of people saved him. Okay, robbed Arvo. Damn, that's 50-50. It looks like it doesn't even matter if we fucking robbed that guy. Because look at him. Crawled through the ticket booth. Yeah, we crawled through. What? Were you not going to crawl through? Held the baby. 100, almost 100%. That's pretty cool. And shot Rebecca. That's also 50-50. Pretty much. Oh my god. What would have happened if we didn't shoot him? That's insane. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and skip all the stuff, and I will recut once we are in the next episode. So, yeah. All right, guys, we are back. Episode 5. Holy crap, we shot Rebecca. Yeah, we just started, so I guess it has to tell us this again. Just in case you've started the episode after a while. So, let's see. What's going on? How many people died? And then just... I don't know what to say. It's just... Watch. See what happened. This is the last episode, so I'm assuming some crazy shit is gonna go down. Did Clementine get shot? Is that where she fell? Clementine! Everyone's dead! Fuck! Oh my.
Fuck you! You started this shit!
Oh god. Oh god. The baby! Becca got destroyed. Yes, the W key using my gamepad. I'm going! What? Come on! What are you doing?
Hey! What are you doing?
I gotta choose?
Get behind cover! You're out!
Gotta save the fucking baby! Made it!
Holy shit! I didn't even see him out there!
Yeah, fuck you, Luke!
Good work, Clem. Shit. Okay! Okay, we gotta do something, y'all.
Who died?
Can't just sit here and let this guy take pot shots at us until he runs out of ammo.
So quit talking about it and do it.
Yeah. Yeah, alright.
Kick his ass, Luke.
This don't have to get any worse than it already is. You can just go.
Man, how did no one, like, they were all, like, just right here next to each other. English, motherfucker. Kenny, badass. How do you guys miss it?
Side of the wall. I can maybe get an angle on this guy. Cover me, alright? Just shoot over to his woods.
Alright.
Yeah, okay.
Good. Good. I just need the distraction. Okay? Alright, on my gun.
Oh. Don't get shot, Lil. Luke's fucking dead.
Hey! What are you?
Ah!
Luke, no!
Kenny, get him! There you go. How did Kenny not just turn around and- OH SHIT!
Are you okay?
Oh, he got me in the leg, but... I think it went straight through. Shit, I don't know. I'm gonna be fine. I think I'm gonna be fine.
Alright, cool. Kenny! Who's still alive? Fuck that kid. There we go!
You get out here, or I put a bullet in this kid's head! Shut up!
Отпусти меня, прошу! Я должен быть с ним!
I said shut up!
Kenny, what are you doing?
I'm ending this. Get out here, right fucking now!
This is what you put down! Ты ублюдок! Он не так покупает! Фейм, он только поможет!
Is that gonna turn? Zombie! Clementine, shoot! Holy shit! Clementine, kill that bitch!
No!
Who is that? Kenny! Oh! Fuck me! Was that a sister? She's dead already! Fuck you. Dude, fuck Arvo. Luke! Ha ha! He's dead. So it's just Arvo, huh? Just Arvo now.
Safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
What are we gonna do about the kid now? Jesus. Wait, who died? Did Mike die? I don't know where he went.
Jesus Christ. That was,
Oh, he's right there. Okay, we're all good. Vince? His name's Mike, right?
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for
them. How did none of these guys die? How did none of our people die?
Okay.
What the? He's Russian, man.
I think so.
There's no way. Oh, come on.
I didn't know this man. I never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way. That didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different.
You saved us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
Come on.
Okay.
They're gonna be like, why'd you shoot her? She turned, right? What? She turned, okay?
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Sad, man.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay?
Nah, she just... It's all good.
She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
I don't think it mattered if we rested a couple days or not.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah. Yeah, she is.
That's so sad.
We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
Stupid kid.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is. Get out of the way.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us.
Kenny, his sister is dead. He's lost enough already. You don't have to do this.
There is house, food. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit.
No, it's true. We have place. Not far.
No.
Food.
Fuck you.
See? He wants to help.
I don't trust him.
Don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell?
Don't trust him.
Huh?
I not want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it.
Oh, shit, Kenny.
Back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
He's lying. We can't trust him.
It's worth the risk to check this place out.
That guy.
Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. You just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this. You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place.
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
I was there with her. It's my fault, too. Think about the baby, Kenny.
He's like, I might.
We ain't gonna last much longer without more food.
We gotta take a chance. Unless someone's got a better plan.
Forget Jane.
We got something to tie this shit bird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Oh. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this one here. If you enjoyed, leave a like. It helps so much. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. I upload a lot of daily videos. I don't know how many episodes it is. Hopefully, I don't stop an episode like 5 minutes before it ends. If it is, I'll probably cut it into the previous episode. So, hopefully, you know, it doesn't go awry like that. So, thanks for watching. Thanks for being here. I'm gonna finish the last episode. So, thanks, and I'll see you guys next time.